Seckbach, Elie Seckbach, reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I'm just locked in. You know what I mean? I'm here. I'm just locked in. I ain't really. Oh, I'll probably be doing stuff with my daughters. That's about it. But other than that, I'm fully committed to fight.
So the countdown is like a little over a month, well, less than a month away. Or are there certain things that you're focusing on more? Or
yeah, I think it's like, not to cut you off, I think it's like 17 days left. I got the countdown on my phone. I think it's 17 days left. Damn. It's definitely 17 days, but. Or 16. 16. Well, I don't count fight day, I count weigh-in. So, 16.
Well, I know with you being in D.C., you know, you're back home. I'm sure it's a good feeling. I saw on Twitter, there was a girl who said she complimented how you looked, and then you said basically like she just wanted free tickets. Has that been happening a lot?
Yeah, girls be trying to throw that stuff out. Throw that stuff at me so I can get them a ticket to the fight. But it comes with it. You know what I mean? Some of them might get lucky and get a ticket.
Tank, how important do you think it is to make the fight with Ryan at this point, just for the sport of boxing?
I think it's very important. I think that for him to step up and say he actually want to fight me, well, we can't say that just yet because of the fight that happened. So we know that he said he'll do something and do the opposite. So we can't say that until actually we in the ring. You know what I mean? But it's a push start. To, you know, the other guys fighting each other and things like that. So hopefully this opened up doors for, you know what I mean? And it showed that fights can be worked out and I'm not ducking nobody, you know what I mean? So my side and his side, you know what I mean, came together and made the fight happen. Well, not make it happen, but, you know what I mean, got it together, so. Hopefully it opened up doors for us to fight each other to the top four.
Oscar said that he might be making a mistake not taking a tune-up. What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, I think so. I think that I was trying to stay active, but again, we don't know his situation, how he feel as a fighter, you know what I mean? So I understand both sides. If he don't want to take a fight, take a tune up, I understand that part. But if it was me, and I think Ashley, he's been lazy. I think he's been lazy because he don't want to get that. That just, I don't know. It could be, I don't know. Because you got to think about it, when he was coming up, he was in the gym, he was fit and everything like that. Now when it's like, get some money and a little bit of fame, it's like a little, he out the gym, he partying and stuff like that. So.
Do you think he's getting too comfortable with fame?
Maybe. I mean, it happened to the majority of us, but it's for him to tighten up before it's too late.
Do you think you're going to have an advantage by having to fight before fighting him?
Advantage? I wouldn't say advantage because he's still training. So we don't know what he's doing like in training. I think he should. I mean, I don't think it's advantage. Probably so. I don't know.
What do you feel like separates you from Ryan mentally? Because I know a while ago you said when he was going through struggles, you said that you're gonna put this pain on him.
I think like people find like ways to you know what I mean? What did I say? Their own little. But since it just, you never heard of no back in the day fighter talk about mental health. I think boxing people is the most prior. We need mental health. The actually coming in the ring and fighting and things like that. I think we probably want to the toughest out there, a whole like combat sport. You know what I mean? I feel as though that people just be throwing that, saying that just to get out of stuff.
Like an excuse.
Yeah, like an excuse. Because I feel as though like we all, to be honest, we all have like mental health, but I think boxing and we control it. We know how to like, you know what I mean?
What
do you think about Hector Garcia being his next opponent?
What do you see about his
opponent? I know we talked about Ryan Garcia, but what about his next opponent? What do you think about him that you'd be able to get him out? Do you think he has a chance with you, is my question.
I think Hector is a sound fighter. He just beat a top prospect.
I feel though Hector, he's a durable guy, you know what I mean? He's coming to fight, he's 16-0, so he's a great opponent. I feel the dog, you can't sleep on Hector, you know what I mean? If you sleep on Hector, then Hector might sleep you, you know what I mean?